Hey guys, it's Allie. I'm gonna just start out this video real quick by reminding anybody who didn't see my last video or who might have forgotten that I am traveling right now. I'm not at home, and so my environment that I'm shooting in is just a little bit less controlled than usual. So it's gonna look a little bit different. It's gonna sound a little bit different. There might be a little bit of kind of distant, soft, ambient background noise that's not normally in my videos. That I'm going to do my best to work around and control, but yeah, I'm staying in a different place. Want to let you know. I will edit out any sounds that are abrasive or loud, so you don't have to worry about that. So, with that out of the way, hi. Today's video is just gonna be another pretty simple one, full of lots of different sounds and triggers, and I'm gonna be showing you a bunch of wonderful items that up recently that are all related to a certain theme that I personally like a lot, and that is bath time. I love taking baths for relaxation, and I don't get a chance to do it that often, but when I do, I like to have a whole experience. Soothing and long and restorative. And so there's some products out there in the world that make that whole experience really pleasant, because not everybody has the time or the money to go to a spa to relax and unwind. So sometimes it's nice to have your own little spa experience. Some items here that I'm just going to share with you, and occasionally I'm going to change to a different view. I have a big receptacle full of water here, and some of these products are going to be a little bit better if I can show you how they work in an actual bath situation, so we're going to simulate. Experience here today. I thought that might be relaxing. Also, just so you guys know, or in case anybody is wondering, this is not a sponsored video. These are just items that I picked up at the store that I thought would be nice. I bought them with my own money, and I'm not endorsing. And get started with our first item. The first item or items that I have are some really nice Lush bath bombs. And Lush is recently. And let me tell you, it was the first time I'd ever been inside of one of their stores. And it was an amazing experience. I highly recommend if you have one in your area to check it out. It smells like a candle store, apothecary. Just, it smells amazing. It smells like heaven. They have so many wonderful smelling products in there. heard a lot about Lush bath bombs, and I've seen some videos of them before. I've never used one before. So I got two. And this one, I believe, in the water, the pop rocks start to react with the water and do that popping thing that they do in your mouth that makes such a cool sound. So I obviously had to share that with you guys. And it's so pretty. It has all these different colors. You won't be able to smell it, but I can smell it. And it smells like candy. So let's see what that looks like. See how this sounds. It dissolves fast. Unicorn threw up. Feels really cold. Thank you. one has pieces of confetti. You can see some sticking out right here. Confetti, and I think this one wants to actually come out. Oops. Fell on my mic a little bit. Bits of confetti. This one, dragon's egg. So delicious right there. You can hardly see it. And I forget what's in it as far as the scent, but kind of citrusy, like lime maybe. It smells really good. Pretty much everything that I've experienced so far smells awesome. So, hearing that right now, it's in my video. It's not outside your house. If you're not hearing it, it's because I was able to edit it out somehow. So that's good, but just so you don't think you're going crazy, there is a little dog barking occasionally. One in some water. See what it looks like and sounds like. I don't think there are pop rocks in this one, but it should be visually really fun. With the confetti and the glitter. So let's do it. See how this one looks in the water. Here we go. one's a lot less colorful than the one before, but I think it smells better. I don't know if I see is. Oh, that's so cool. I think maybe that's where the glitter lives. Looks kind of shimmery in there. It's starting to look like a... Is it a dreamsicle? Inside of it is really cold again. I'm not sure what the science behind that is. I'm sure it makes sense though. It's like shimmery gold. You can kind of see it. It's really cool. Okay. Let's go ahead and move on to our next bath time item. So, after you're finished dissolving your bath bombs, another nice way use them a lot. And just put them on. And use them to scrub your entire body. cream gloves on. I always do. Right now it's because my nails are really long. Okay. So I use mine all over my body and my face. And so your water's all smelling good. To move on. My next BATHTIME item. This is another Lush product that I've been hearing a lot about recently, so I had to try it. It's called Whoosh Shower Jelly. And literally a jelly, but it's soap. Yeah, I got to play with one of these in the store. They will actually do a demo for you. And a super nice woman named Savvy helped me and gave me a demo. And we chatted and stuff. really intentional with all her emotions, and she was really, I don't know, like, warm and inviting, and she called me sweetie or something like that. And I told her she should do ASMR, but I don't know. It was just, like, a really nice real life. Says how to use chill it, freeze it, or use it straight from the pot. Stroke our wobbly bit over your wobbly bits in the shower. And it says top tip, that seaweed gel. This is made from some kind of seaweed gel, I think. Is not just really softening on your skin, it's also great for hair and scalp. Says, good to know. A wobbly, cleansing seaweed jelly for people on the move. This is a fruity citrus blaster that will propel you out of the shower and into a new space and time. Read the front. It says, shower jelly. For times when you feel planet. Drag yourself out of bed and into the shower with our wobbly citrus wake-up call. It is kind of citrusy. Okay. I'm really excited to get this stuff out and play with it. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna see it. I'm taking it out now. That's awesome. Oh. Oh my god. Let's drop it. Let's drop. Okay. Yeah, so this is what it looks like. Play with it and set it up, but I think I'm also gonna cut it a little bit with a knife. Like cut it in half or something. Okay. Oh, this is so much fun. So and then you can have one piece you keep in the shower and put one in the fridge or the freezer. Get it out later. I'm just gonna cut this one up for now. And I promise not to do anything. Thank you. like a little bit of water. Oh my god, it feels even cooler when it's wet. Oh, this is awesome. It feels like jelly. I'm definitely going to be using this in my next shower or bath. And I think I'm definitely going to refrigerate one too. Seems like it would be very refreshing. Whoa. It's hard to hang on. Rip this one up, I think, like in half. Or just kind of tear it apart. There we go. Very clean hands by the end of this video. Okay. Rinse off a little bit. Okay. Next nice bath time item. Just some nice be sea lily jasmine scented. I don't know, it smells incredible. relaxation as our bath salts revitalize and renew tired skin. Sea lily jasmine perfumes the air while the salt crystals dissolve and release relaxing minerals into your bath. Lay back. These out so that it'll make more of a like a rain stick sound when I shake the bottle around. move on to our next item. I really like this next one. So this is something else I found at Lush. Says, coarse and fine sea salt scrub with organic lime juice to brighten and avocado butter to soften. And what's really neat about this product, when you buy it, it's not almost like a margarita. Even though they're not really made from that. So, that would be fun to mix this up together. Grab myself a little wooden chopstick for this. It smells great. Just mix it up. It's starting to smell really, really good in this room. seafoam green color. Next. Is that same brand and scent as the bath salts, the Mayfair brand that I found at Target, and it's the sea lily jasmine, so it smells just as amazing, I bet. And I like that it's called body souffle. It's not just lotion. Souffle is a feather-light moisturizer whipped with nourishing ingredients like cocoa butter and sunflower oil to replenish skin's natural moisture. Wrap yourself in the soft embrace of our conditioning souffle in sumptuous sea lily jasmine. Oh. My goodness. Sumptuous. Extremely soft skin, dab souffle onto hands and body, and massage into skin until absorbed. I do declare, body souffle, sea lily jasmine, you know what I mean? Sumptuous. reminds me of that. You know what it feels like? Whipped cream. Like, this feels like Cool Whip. That's what it feels like. Okay. It's too much. Oh, wow. This doesn't just feel like lotion. This is so cool. This was a good one. Feels like I just put my hand into Cool Whip, like a tub of Cool Whip. It smells so good. Whoa. I might have gotten too much. It's okay. I'll just lotion sounds to wrap up and hopefully send you off to sleep. Enjoy this video. Found it interesting and relaxing. And as always, I wish you restful sleep. I'll be seeing you all again very soon. Good night. I also really like sometimes to apply like a foam and glowy, but it's also really important to take care of your skin, and too much sun exposure or tanning beds can be dangerous. So I use a tanning product.